I'm Jonathan Condor with your updated First Alert video forecast. The weekend is here and it's looking a little warm and a little muggy. Low temperatures Saturday morning out the door about 70 degrees. We heat up fast. We're in the mid 80s by lunchtime. Lower 90s will be the highs. South winds 10 to 20 gusting to about 25 miles an hour. The hottest day of the year so far for Oklahoma City. It's going to be mostly sunny. Very low chances of rain. Predictor trying to pop up like an isolated shower or thunderstorm eastern. It's like a 10% chance. Don't change your outdoor plans. You're heading to the lake. Have fun. Rain chances come up a little bit on Sunday. No rhyme or reason who's going to get it. Pop up showers and thunderstorms, about a 20% chance. Severe weather, not really. Isolated severe for hail and wind. That's about it. But overall, no widespread severe weather. Here comes the heat, y'all. 90 on Sunday. Lower 90s to mid 90s next week. Here comes 95, 96. It's for OKC. There's some heat relief showing up from next weekend, and we'll talk about that. We also need to talk about Monday and Tuesday. There's actually a risk of severe weather. So make sure you tune in. KOCO 5 News. First thing Saturday morning, meteorologist Shelby Hayes will have a look at your extended forecast.